Alright, I guess I'll introduce myself. I'm HeHeX2.
I'm Bokom.
I'm Heli.
And I'm Jordan Kai, and I'm being the Ghost Racer this time around.
Cool. So, if everyone is ready, actually, I will just erase my file. Everyone on staring at their zero star file?
Yep. Yes. It's staring at me!
Alright, well, I guess on go. Yes. 3, 2, 1, go.
Alright.
And so it begins.
Almost.
Oh, Lord.
So how much practice do we all do?
A little.
I did 3 practice runs. One just to show people how my run went.
Well, I stole your route for my video, so thanks for that.
Yeah, no worries. Thinking back, it's probably not a good route to use, but just for now.
It was faster than the route I had, so. Oh god, change on Y.
For just 8 stars, it's probably quickest, but whatever.
In the long run, it's probably not that advantageous.
Oh.
I should probably get the red coins, but whatever.
I hear the sounds of someone's imminent victory, by the way.
I just got the first star.
I would have gotten the first star if I wasn't so bad at hitting the stump, and, well, now I jumped into the wall, so...
I already had a beautiful plan in my mind, but, well, it's already gone.
That's a good race. Races.
Boom race. Oh. Gotta go fast.
Sonic the
Hedgehog. Wrong game!
No, it applies to every game.
This isn't the Sonic 06 race thread. What's going on?
We decided that,
Wait, it's not? Oh
shortcuts
man,
Shortcuts aren't glitches, right?
No.
Oh god.
Okay, first time's a charm. Here we go! Oh wow, it actually is good.
Jordan, you're doing like just kind of like a practice run, right?
I'm just going through the 8 stars again. If it turns out that this run is better, I'll just snidely kill everyone else who was in my first video and then pretend it
never happened. Hey, boss down!
Wait, what am I doing? Why am I going back to bomb battlefield? Oh god.
Yay, first star.
Alright, I got Womp King. Without glitching through.
It's just such a problem. I don't like doing the stump because I'm so used to doing the bomb glitch.
Yeah, the clippy.
Yeah. I've actually never done it, so.
It's pretty fun when you can do it. Looks pretty weird, but.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I am... Wait. Okay. There we go, 4 stars.
4?
Excuse me?
The what now?
Oops. Come on, jump!
This is like the 16 star route, which I... run a lot, so...
Yeah, I'm...
4 stars in 2 minutes, that doesn't sound very goon race of you.
Sorry.
Oh.
I'll do a crawl only for the last 4.
That's right. Oh, actually, I thought... For some reason, I thought by 4 stars you meant 4 stars in Womp Fortress, so it's not that bad.
Well, I just finished Womp Fortress.
It's still pretty fast.
Yeah! No, yeah, I beat world record for Womp's Fortress, no big deal. We weren't supposed to have, like, a timer up, were we?
It doesn't matter.
I think...
But we started at around 1:30, so... Oh, well, no, wait, that's 1:30 in my Skype recording, so... That doesn't help anyone else.
So where is everyone?
I'm almost getting the fifth star in Lost Fortress. Let's see if I landed right on it. Yeah, I did.
Uh-huh.
Oh man.
Oh no! This is bad.
I like that. Which way? Make it worse.
Yeah.
Which way did it... Oh god.
I can't
that
play!
Was stupid. Oh, no! Ah! Well, that was scary.
Almost went past the slide star.
Well...
I'm not gonna have another one of those.
Right, well, pixel work, here we go! And the turnaround! I don't think I did it. Yeah, I did it. Okay, sweet.
This is a deviation.
Oh, God!
In before, this is gonna be better than my actual run. It's looking like it right now. Oh, well, no, never mind. That sure doesn't help.
This is
you don't know, Jordan, you don't remember what your final time was, do you?
It's like 12 minutes.
Okay.
Oh, man.
But didn't you die in Dark World like
Yeah, I died at the very, like, getting the last red coin.
Oh, wow.
It would have probably been like just under 11 minutes if that hadn't happened.
That would be really bad.
Yeah, being there,
it's okay,
done that.
I'm doing it on purpose.
I messed up the CCM slide.
Oh, I almost jumped straight out of the level.
Oh no.
That is not a good strategy.
Unless you're doing it with a star.
Are you sure? That sounds fine to me.
Yeah.
That's how they're doing it in that new TAS that's coming out.
Yeah, try harder.
Oh no! Oh god, oh no. Okay.
Bad stuff
like
is going on.
I kinda did the weird shifty thing where you glitch on the side of a ledge. Mm. Almost fell off, not scared. Cannon Bowser fight.
No, you're scared, I've been scared all along.
Come here, penguin, Jesus! Oh my god.
Oh, bathroom.
Penguin, no! Why aren't you affected by slopes? This is so unfair.
Oh, I hate that.
Yeah, okay, I don't think I can get this penguin ever. Cool deal.
Kill yourself. You have to.
Yeah,
or
we
just
need
get another
one
star,
game
that
over
works.
Yeah, I will have to kill myself, actually.
Okay.
Oh well. Whoa!
And I am... done.
Good.
What?
Whoa, that was wrong. No, why did I... Oh, fuck.
Doesn't
sound well,
good.
That's... I don't think I lost too much time on that, but whatever. Oh.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Jesus Christ, penguin. This is gonna be the rest of the video. There we go. Oh god. Yeah, okay, good. Good.
Oh, that was okay.
Fantastic. It's okay though, I got the plan.
I had a plan.
That's so good. Well, they're good until they break or fall apart.
Yep.
Where's everyone?
I'm getting the 100 coins in Wild's Fortress. Real strats.
Okay.
Oh god.
Don't worry, it's okay.
I'm in the Dark World. Oops.
Hmm.
Oh, come on.
I need more sounds like that. Please!
I heard someone just getting killed.
No!
And... done.
Man, I... yes, Alan Stark. Maybe I should have planned a bit more.
That's okay.
Yeah, it's cool. It's been like 10 years since the last time I played.
I wonder if this works or if I have to start a... oh, start another video. Let's see if I can do that. Rather running another game in the meantime. Wait, maybe I should... I'll just mute the game sound in post, I guess. It's okay, we can do it in post.
Almost everyone's muting the game sounds, it's fine.
Yeah. My capture card...
I switched the game, so...
90% of the time, my capture card just won't record game sounds, so...
Oh.
Unfortunately, this is one.
I have two separate sound cards, so no issues here.
Oop. This is more that... well, for Mario we had a no background sounds game show code, but... as far as I know, there's no such thing for Zelda, so...
there probably is. Like, it can probably be made.
Well, okay, there wasn't one up front.
Yeah.
Well, I could leave the game sounds in, but...
oh god, the penguin, I didn't expect that. Should take this into consideration.
I guess I could just leave the audio in and then we can decide what to do with it. Great that I say things like
oh, dear Jesus.
The recording. So it shows up in the final video.
So Jordan is as faster as though.
Oh okay, no, it's going I gave up when I died trying to do the penguin two times.
Uh-huh.
And I'm just getting 100 coins in every level.
When that turns out to be one of the challenges, get all the 100 coin stars. Like, I already got all of them.
I'll just use this safe now, it'll be fine.
I got one of them, so...
I'm on wait, what?
Yeah. I did the 100 coin star in Bomb's Fortress.
Oh, yeah.
At the same time, while taking the red coins. I think I did a hybrid between... I don't think I did much of the 16-star route, whatever.
Normally in 70, you have 12 stars after the... you get a key.
Yeah. I haven't done any 70 stars, I've done 16 and 31. And then my friends have done... friends keep trying to get me into 70 stars, but no.
Don't. Do actually 70 stars.
Yeah, it's not my. No, I don't want to. It takes too long.
16 stars.
I like 16 stars fast.
What's your best time?
Sounds like I'm playing with wrong people.
Maybe.
Yep.
Well, as long as you're not in the bottom 10%, you're fine. I mean,
yeah.
The bottom 10% currently
yeah,
can,
as long.
Like, will be 4 people, so.
Well, there goes
you're still, you'll still probably make it. Like, how far are you in?
I got the key in a sec.
Okay, yeah, then you'll probably make it through.
Yeah, my strategy is to, well, do the most lowest route first. Right, yeah. Guys?
That is actually a good strategy.
Yeah, I'm done now.
I think this is as good as a time as any to admit that I've actually been playing Mega Man 6 this whole time.